Hey everyone, so in today's short video,
Squid Games and Rec Room.
I did it! I won!
Congratulations.
You! Stay there!
You did it! I did it! Juju, my son!
Hey everyone, so in today's short video, I will show you how to get a pre-built house, how to get block bugs, and how to get a new plot, as there seem to be still a lot of questions on how to do that. So today, I will clear up all of your questions. So first step, to buy block bugs, you click the block bugs icon over here, and this is the block bug shop. Now, as you can see, these are all of the prices, so they go cheaper the more you buy, of course. Well, not cheaper, but the value is better, let's put it that way. So if you want to buy 25,000 block bucks, you will have to pay 6,000 Robux, and that is the best deal. Of course, you can buy it. Let me buy the cheapest amount now. Clicking them, it will say, want to buy this product for 20 Robux. I click buy now, and as you can see, I will have 20 block bucks extra in my account. 50, I mean. I spent 20 Robux. Wow. You can also get block bucks by logging in daily, so you get a daily reward. At the end of your 7 daily rewards, you get a block bucks. I think it's 20 for non-premium players and 40 for premium players after every 7 days of logging in. You also get block bucks for streak award. So if you have a streak running, where if you log in daily, you get streaks, and with those streaks, you sometimes get a free block bucks if you logged in like 14 times a week. 14 times a week, what? No, 14 days in a row, or 28 days in a row, or a month in a row, something like that. You also have rewards for 365 logins and 365 consecutive logins. So you get block bucks for those as well. And of course, what you can use block bucks for is boosting your mood, as I will do right now. So going into mood, boost mood, it is a 25 block bucks. And as you can see, everything goes up to 100%, and it will boost my mood for 2 minutes. It is great for when you're working, but to be honest, not really worth it. And of course, in build mode, you can also use it to buy stuff. So if you go into decorate, you can go into the block bucks section. And as you can see, everything here is a block bucks, and that is the purple dollars. So if you have to buy something with block bucks, it will always have the purple background and the B dollars right next to it. If you...
Hey guys, how are you doing today? Man, it's been ages since I've done...
Hey guys, what is up? It's Orange Tangerine and welcome back to another awesome video. And today I'm going to be remaking my most popular video on my channel. Now, pull the button, it'll bring up a bunch. Okay, so now that we are in Bloxburg, we press the continue button, and what you're going to want to do is press the play button. When you click on the play button, it'll bring up a bunch of your plots, okay? If you only have one plot, you will not be able to buy a pre-built house, okay? Because, okay, here's the reason. When you click or buy a new plot for 300 Bloxbucks, what'll do, it'll give you a bunch of options of the different houses that you can buy with the, you know, money that you have. Now, I will bring up the clip from my old video of me buying the pre-built house, but basically, you have to have at least 2 plots. So for this, you're going to need 300 Bloxbucks and then however much money you want or are going to need for your pre-built house, all right? So if you buy a new plot, when you click on the new plot that you have bought, since I have not bought a new plot, it will not bring up this option for me. But again, I will bring up the clip of where it does. If you click on your plot, it will give you the list of the options of the pre-built houses that you can get. Now, if you do not have the money for these pre-built houses yet, what you can do is you can simply just exit out of that plot again and go work on your first plot that you have to be able to get all of the money. And then once you have the money, you can simply just select whatever pre-built house you would like, and boom, there you go. That is how you officially get a pre-built house in showing email log. You gotta click on. Okay, here's the reason. When you click or buy a new plot for 300 Bloxbucks, what'll do, it'll give you a bunch of options of the different houses that you can buy with the, you know, money that you have. Now, I will bring up the clip from my old video of me buying the pre-built house, but basically, you have to have...
you how to make fast money on Bloxburg. It's three steps. All you have to do is click here, and buy with some Robux. And now I have 1K less Robux.
Hello everyone, I'm back in Bloxburg, and this video is basically going to be an updated guide on the orange farm and how I earn over 200,000 every single day. So back in the summer of last year, the orange farm method was found. Since then, it's been heavily patched, but up until today, it's still one of the most viewed videos on my channel ever. Now today, they aren't as good, but with a maxed out farm, you can still easily make 200. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Because you